practice, catching balls with quarterbacks out of the practice facility. That's just something that we're doing.
The second highlight came from running back Storm Woods, who broke off an 80-yard touchdown run and left everybody.
Could have pulled way more probably, but it was nice. It was great to clock, first of all, you know, great pulling like that. And I just have to be patient. That's a big thing.